Let's get out of the rain and hid inside that corrugated shed.
Watch!
Can you clear out any bakas in there?
Now this is fascinating. That chemical substance, which forms the basis of those old weapons, is a mutagen. The Orsis must have been exposed to it.
You must be careful to avoid the mutagen. Do you understand?
Here, take this. Maybe you can find some use for it. Can you give me a hand here? I need electronics for my inventions. I will give you ammunition for them. Bring as much as you can find.
Yes.
Good. My inventions usually prove to be very useful. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find.
And hid inside that corrugated shed. Has been overrun.
We need a safe place to find somewhere safe.
Can we hide in that shack?
It should hold up for a bit, but we no can stay forever.
Since the entire town's been overrun, we need a safe place to hide. The cinema might not be such a crazy idea after all.
Watch it! Anything will help. Looks like it's clear.
Someone needs to recon the city, get a handle on things.
Fuck people, move your ass! You wanna get nuked?
We need to stay focused, understand? It's the only way we're getting out of this.
Once we're secure, we can worry about what's going on with the base. Someone needs to recon the city. Get a handle on things. Standing around here accomplishes nothing.
It's strange the military hasn't done anything.
Wonderful.
I'm not gonna just stand around here with my thumb up my ass.
Henderson's been overrun. We need to find someplace safe.
Once we're holed up in the cinema, I'll try to contact
I know Riggs. A place where we can set up shop, and it should be pretty safe.
We have to find
Let's
a place
safe. Take a look.
Someone needs to recon the city, get a handle on things. Standing around here accomplishes nothing.
Since the entire town's been overrun. Once we're holed up in the cinema, I'll try to contact Briggs.
There has to be some place safe.
Do you know where there's a safe place in town?
There's an old movie theater called Jacqueline's. It don't have any exterior windows, so once the doors are barricaded, we should be fairly safe. It also has a bar, or used to anyway, so once we're over there, we'll have plenty to eat and drink. Jacqueline should still be there, assuming she survived. She loved that place, and I no can imagine her abandoning it. So what you think? Will you go check it out?
I'm in.
The theater shouldn't be far from here. Let me know when you get over there. Good luck out there.
No sense in getting worked up. The military might have just pulled back and established a defensible
perimeter. Was the theater overrun? Is Jacqueline still alive?
Fuck people, move your ass! You want to get nuked?
There were a lot of soldiers here. They should have been more than capable of handling
the outbreak. I was really hoping the infection hadn't made it here.
I wonder what happened.
The theater is really close, over by the plaza. It's almost impossible to miss.
No sense in getting worked up.
Did you speak to Martin?
They should have been more than capable of handling the outbreak.
Since the...
town's been overrun. We need a safe place to hide. The cinema might not be such a crazy idea after all.
Let's take a look. I need the key to that gate.
Strange that the military hasn't done anything. Why do they have all that equipment if they're not going to use it?
You're dead! Anything will help. Even the town is flooded. Kill you! So this is where the town was born. The home of Lord Henderson.
Feet.
Please grab your bike, better get out of sight.
Those monsters keep coming. Is that music you have playing? Look, any loud noise will attract them. Oh, so that's it. It's the music in the restaurant downstairs. I left in such a hurry I didn't think of turning it off. Could you turn off the music and get rid of them? I'll give you the key. Please don't leave me here.
Absolutely.
I locked my boss in there after he started attacking me. I think he got bit and turned into one of those things. Be careful.
Great. That's just perfect. Okay. Where's the alarm switch? All right, I need to cut the power. Wonder if there's a switch outside somewhere. All set.
Thank you so much. Before my boss, we were planning on going to that makeshift hospital that we'd heard about. I think I'll head over there now. There's no reason for me to stay here. My boss was such a good man. How could this happen? I'd like you to have this. A token for what you did for me. Please.
Done.